Joining us now from CommSec is Tom Piotrowski. Good morning to you, Tom. So the Financial Review is reporting that shares are going to slip on Monday as investors brace for a possible acceleration in inflation that could tip the Reserve Bank closer to raising the cash rate. Is that where we're heading today in the markets?
Kenny, yes, that is accurate. So the futures, as you rightly point out, are indicating it will be in negative territory when we kick off later on this morning, down by around 0.2%. And you're equally correct in terms of one of the most important outcomes this week in domestic terms will be the monthly inflation numbers, which will be released on Wednesday. So the monthly numbers carry a slightly less weight than the quarterly figures, but what they do capture is a measurement of services inflation. And this has been troublesome in terms of the statistics recently. Services inflation has been quite sticky at elevated levels. And if that translates to another elevated quarterly figure, then the RBA will be in a difficult position in terms of trying to justify its a conservative approach to cutting interest rates. The conversation will definitely swing towards the potential for rate hikes under those circumstances. So that is something that we'll be looking at, obviously, very closely midweek. But today, in terms of what we got from the Northern Hemisphere, generally a weaker trend. The fortunes of US stocks on Friday swung slightly towards the negative. The S&P 500 down 0.2%, the NASDAQ down 0.2%. We had the Dow just in positive territory and underperformance where technology stocks were concerned. So you had Nvidia down by around 3%, Qualcomm, Broadcom, Micro Technology down in the order of 2-4%. However, there were some better than expected economic readings on activity in the US services and manufacturing sectors, so that was positive. But the rub for us today, Kenny, will come in the form of weakness where commodity prices have been concerned. So that will add to that continued underperformance, if you like, where mining stocks in particular have been concerned over the course of this month. We had oil down by 0.5% at the end of the week, gold down 1.5%. Iron ore prices have slipped as well. So that will be the landscape as far as the local picture is concerned today.
Okay, thanks, Tom. We'll talk to you soon.